What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be trying on some more nude lipsticks, some of my favorites, and I did a part one, so if you haven't seen that one, I will put it up here in the iCards. But I'm doing a part two today, showing you some more of my favorite nude lipsticks, and I actually have a new one that I just discovered and I really like it. So of course, like the same way in the first video, I'm lining my lips with all of these lipsticks with Chestnut Lip Liner from MAC, because that's typically the lip liner I would use, or something that's around this color. So this is the lip liner I'm using for all of them. The first one that I'm gonna show you is the Liquid Catsuit lipstick from Wet n Wild. This is the High Shine lipstick. This one is in the color Zen Nudes. It's a lipstick, but it goes on like a lip gloss. And this is a really cute color. I would not wear this lipstick by itself because it is kind of ashy by itself, but with a lip liner, I feel like it's perfect. So that's Zen Nudes from Wet n Wild, and this, like I said, this is the High Shine lipstick, but it goes on like a lip gloss, and I think it's really, really cute. I love this. Okay, on to number two. This next one is actually just a sample. This is a liquid lipstick from Tarte, and this is in the color Birthday Suit. Okay, so this is Birthday Suit from Tarte. Really, really cute. And you can wear it matte. I typically don't like to wear my nude lipsticks matte. I like to put a gloss on top. But I think I like how this one looks. If I was to wear a matte one, I think I'd wear this one like this, because it's really cute and it's super comfortable on the lips too. It's not like super dry. It's matte, but it's not drying to the lips. So it's really comfortable on the lips. So this Birthday Suit, I think it's cute. All right, so the next three I'm going to show you are actually MAC lipsticks. This first one is Fresh Brew, and this one is more of like a cool tone lipstick, but it's a really sheer finish. This one is actually a luster finish. Okay, so this is Fresh Brew, really cute. I think the lip liner kind of warms it up just a little bit, but it's really sheer and you don't have to put a gloss on top of it. I think this one is really cute. All right, so the next lipstick I'm using is Touch from MAC. And this one is a luster finish as well. Now this is one I would probably wear without a lip liner. Really, really cute. Now this one is more of on the deeper side. Really cute lipstick. I love this one. This one is definitely one of my favorites. I love this lipstick. You can just throw it on without a lip liner and it's just super cute. I love this lipstick. All right, so the last one that I have is Hug Me from MAC, and I really like this one as well. I love a nude lipstick, y'all. And this one is more on the pink side. It looks a little more pink. So that is Hug Me. So I love me a luster finish nude lip, because it's just, it's super cute and it gives you a glossy look without having to wear a gloss on top. And y'all know how much I love to put a gloss on top of a nude lipstick. But this is pretty much it. Those are my favorite, some of my favorite nude lipsticks. Y'all know I love a nude lip. The Wet n Wild one is the newest one that I bought. And out of all these that I have, the only ones that I would probably wear without a lip liner is Touch and Hug Me. The other three I would most definitely wear a lip liner. I would not wear these three without a lip liner. But yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it. Let me know down below if you want to see me try out some more nude lipsticks, or if you want to see me do like a series with red lipsticks or any other color. Well, typically I like to do either red or nude, but I do have a few other colors. But yeah, like I said, let me know what other kind of videos you want to see. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.